Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Rumble. We got a 2K19 one coming your way, another Lee Rumble. The theme of this is a superb cast of misfits that I could have been friends at school with. That's Lee's theme for this Rumble. It is only going to be a 20-man, and I may in the future suggest more 2K19 Rumbles for other people as well, because I really like this game, and it still stands tall. And we're starting off with Eric Draven. And I know one of the subs always asked about Eric Draven, if I can throw him in here. Well, Lee threw him in here. So these are Lee's picks, and it's the high school cast. So Eric Draven, we're starting off with at number one. And, of course, this is going to be a shorter one than usual. And these 20, man, I'm telling you, I'm probably going to start doing a lot more of these because they're easier to do. And it gets another video out of the way. This is a superb cast of misfits that I could have been friends at high school with. That's Lee's picks. So, 20 people in this, and it's all going to be pretty much different types of people. You're not going to see a lot of the same themes. So who is Eric Draven going to be facing off with is the question. And I'm telling you, it's going to be a little, I don't know if I'm going to start doing this or not, but this is one of those days where I'm going to knock out a bunch of videos. And I think I'm going to do about three today. Three Rumbles today. This, of course, will be the shortest of the three. I'm assuming, because this is a 20-man. Reveal yourself! Why? Okay, oh man. It's Fat Thor. So this is the Thor version when he gets really lazy and he starts playing video games and abandons his duties as a superhero because of Thanos winning in Endgame. So we're starting off with those two. I just want to say this. So I'm probably going to do about three Rumbles today. So I don't want to hear, are you working or hardly working? I'm all for free speech. I've always have been. But that saying is the saying that should be banned. I'm sick and tired of people saying that. Are you working or hardly working? I'm hardly laughing. Some guy on some comedian, I think he's like on TikTok or something. I saw him on the reels because I don't do TikTok, but I saw him say that and I just had to say it. I just had to say it myself because I'm just so sick of that saying. And Skrillex is here. So I'm telling you, Skrillex would be cool to hang out with in high school with. Eric Draven would definitely be an outcast for sure. Skrillex has that music, though, and I discovered his music in high school, so that was a big deal for me. And the Hound is number four, and I remember it just like yesterday. It's like one of the only good things I remember about high school is discovering Skrillex's music. And there goes Fat Thor, so he's been eliminated by the Hound and Skrillex. I discovered it in art class my junior year of high school. And number five is Clay Jensen. I like Clay Jensen, and that is just like a high school drama. That whole show of 13 Reasons Why. I think it's more for a woman audience, but I like it. So it's one of those shows I will watch, but it's over now, so they're no longer going back to it. The guy that plays Clay just does a wonderful job, and the whole story of him and Hannah, and I really like that storyline. And I know the show is very controversial, and that's why I started watching it. And I kind of, you know, even though it's a kind of a teenager show that teenagers watch, I actually like it. And I remember one season they had the the logo of the season, or the slogan of the season, was "Who Killed Bryce Walker?" And I remember somebody in the comments put "My favorite character." So, because Bryce is just, oh my goodness. If you don't know who Bryce is, he's total garbage. And number 7 is Kirby. So I like Kirby a lot. LeBron's here as well. And Clay Jensen eliminates Skrillex. So Skrillex has been eliminated. And number 8 is Broly. And Broly coming in at number 8. And Broly would definitely be somebody you would want to, you know, hang out with if you were getting picked on. He would mess some people up. He's a big dude. And Clay Jensen's in trouble. LeBron going after Clay here. And Ryuk is number 9. Number 9 is Ryuk from Death Note. And Broly has gotten himself an elimination. And the Hound has been eliminated. And number 10 is Grell. Grell coming in at number 10. I love Grell. I love the character Grell from Black Butler. I've only seen like one season though. And I really never picked it back up. I'm really bad with anime. I will just watch a season and never watch the show again. I've done that on multiple, and don't even get me started on Tokyo Ghoul. I don't know how many times I've had to say this. I think someone needs to just sit me down and force me to watch Tokyo Ghoul. Because I don't know how many times I have said that, oh, I'm going to watch it. I'm going to watch it. I watched 3 episodes. I watched 2 episodes or 1 episode. And I never pick it back up. And LeBron has been eliminated. And number 11 is Nikolai. Nikolai is number 11. And Kirby eliminates Clay Jensen. Nikolai. I love that name. I swear if I ever have a son, I'm going to name him Nikolai. I feel like if I ever have kids or whatever, I feel like I want to make a deal with my wife. She can name the girl, but I get to name the boy. Because I really want my children to have certain names. And Swamp Thing is number 12. And I also want to stop. I would, you know, just want to, as a precaution, just in case my wife decided to name my son Guy. I can't do that name. I'm sorry. And for all the guys out there with the name Guy, I don't mean to make you angry. But it's just the truth. And there goes Nikolai. Nikolai has been eliminated. I love when you go in Call of Duty and save him, and he's like, "Thank you for saving me." I love that. We saved you, buddy. I felt so honored to save Nikolai. I mean, it was awesome. But yeah, I gotta stop, you know, my son from being named Guy. Because I can't do that name. I'm sorry. and Vault Boy is number 13. Put a name in the comments that you would never name your son. There you go. And Grail has been eliminated by Kirby. Swamp Thing, I really thought it was a cool idea to put Swamp Thing in here. We haven't seen him in a while. And I'm not really familiar with the character, but he's really cool looking. I know he's a DC character, and that's about it. I couldn't tell you anything about him. I know the show got canceled real early in, so I never really watched that. And Michelangelo's number 14. He would definitely be someone cool to hang out with. He's my favorite Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Such a cool character. Loves pizza. I mean, the turtle idea is just so asinine. Because who would ever thought that a $1 million idea would be a bunch of turtles that are trained in karate or trained in being ninjas whose sensei is a rat and they eat pizza. Who would ever think that would be a $1 million idea? It's like, that is the craziest thing I've ever heard in my life work. Because, I mean, I'm sure that idea got rejected and Vault Boy's been eliminated. I'm sure that, and Ryuk has been eliminated by Cell. Broly's still standing tall in this. And Frankenstein is number 16. Frankenstein coming in at number 16 here. He could always cause a lot of damage. And Swamp Thing has eliminated Michelangelo. And Jimmy Neutron is number 17. And this is a giant version of Jimmy Neutron. So, I didn't like certain characters on that show. I never was against really like Jimmy. I thought the aliens were kind of cool. But like, I just was never a big fan of the show. It was kind of, I think it came out around when I was just getting out of cartoons. So I've seen a couple episodes, but I know he's super smart, and that's about it. And the Hulk is number 18. And I remember there was a ride at Universal Studios. I did. That's all I remember about Jimmy Neutron. I couldn't tell you anything else. And I need to go back and watch those cartoons, but it's kind of like anime. I'm not devoted enough. I like, you know, I have my certain list of shows that I'm loyal to now. And I think where anime is like, a lot of it's on Crunchyroll, which is or Funimation. I really miss out on a lot of it because I don't get as much with the other services as I would with those. They're not specifically anime. And Kenny is here. And you know he's gonna die. He's gonna die. He would definitely be the one in high school that dies. He dies at graduation. That's where he would die. And Swamp Thing's going after Kenny. And number 20 is Captain Falcon. And the Hawk has been eliminated, and we are down to, it's so hard to count when they're all moving. I'm telling you, I can count, actually. I know some of you all probably think I can't count. It's seven people. But when they're all moving around each other, it's just so hard. I can count that. And Broly is going after Kenny. And Broly. No chance there. Who will win out of these seven? Broly's been in it for a while. He's been doing really good. We got two people from DBZ. There's still a big mixture of people, but those two are definitely from Dragon Ball. And Captain Falcon is going after Kenny. Poor Kenny. And uh-oh, Broly. He's been in here for a while, and he's still fighting. He is still fighting. And oh my goodness, Swamp Thing eliminates Broly. So Broly has been eliminated. And Frankenstein and Cell are battling. And oh, Frankenstein with a nice counter. Probably saved himself from getting eliminated there. It looked like it was a reversal on the finisher. I couldn't tell, but it's kind of what it looked like. But Cell's still dragging him along, and Cell can do really well in these. And I'm telling you, that is one of the best. I have never seen a Cell in my life as good as that one. So, I know you guys can't download these anymore, because the... And, ah, Swamp Thing killed Kenny. Oh, man. And Cell going after Captain Falcon. You got Frankenstein versus Swamp Thing. The ropes are all dangling. And we are down to four people. One of these four will win this rumble that Lee made. He came up with the characters. And we might do more on 19. It's just the only issue I have with 19. 19's so good, and I still get high views on 19. The only issue I have with 19, there goes Frankenstein, is I can't download more people, and I can't cross the accounts with the hundreds that I have. And I'm not going to make them, because you know I can't do... I'm not that good. And plus, I don't... The tools to do the photo images are probably no longer there, I'm assuming. And there goes Swamp Thing. And Cell has a good opportunity here. He should have went for a charge. That could have been too dangerous. Can Cell take it here? And Cell and Captain Falcon battling here. Oh man, what a nice counter there. And we are down to these two. And look at Cell. Oh, man. Goes after Captain Falcon's leg. And this is getting kind of brutal. And uh-oh. Oh, my goodness. Captain Falcon's going to win at number 20. Ugh. Really? Still good picks by Lee, but I just hate to see that. Especially after Sell did a lot of good work. And I mean, look at that leg takedown. That was pretty nice. But of course, number 20 wins. And, you know, I hate when 20 or 30 wins in a 20-man or a 30-man. And don't you dare. Don't you dare. You were number 20. You're not going to WrestleMania. It was a 20-man Rumble, first of all. You can't go to WrestleMania on that. There's still 10 more entries in a legit Rumble. Okay? And then you were number 20. No way, Jose, are you going to go to WrestleMania. Quit pointing at the sign. Oh, my goodness. And there's no WrestleMania in Smash either. I just want to go ahead and let you know that. I mean, if it wasn't for Smash, this guy's not a great character. I mean, I played his little racing game, and I think it's garbage. I'm sorry. I used to play that racing game he had, and I don't know if he's in any other games. But I like him in Smash. He's a great character in Smash Brothers. But that racing game is not good. Maybe that's a thing they did on the side. I don't know. I don't know anything about Captain Falcon, really. Besides, he's a Smash Brothers character, but he's Nintendo as well. I hope you enjoyed it, Lee. I didn't like the ending, and I'll see you all later. Thanks.